All right, my peeps, this video is really to help you avoid a lot of fucking problems that could be coming down the pipe for you by listening to the wrong fucking people. Rule of thumb, don't solicit or God knows fucking take advice from somebody who says that they know how. You want to make sure that person actually knows how through action. Has he or she actually accomplished what they're teaching you to do? I don't give a shit if you're talking about fucking making money, if you're talking about getting in shape, if you're talking about anything, you've got to listen to the people who actually know what the fuck they're talking about. The fitness industry is one big fucking sham. Everybody has got some fucking answer that's gonna lead you to buying some fucking product. So the first thing you wanna look at is, are you being led down some sort of a pipeline to buy an actual physical product, or are you literally just being given advice, meaning information? That's the starting point. Then second place, then you wanna make sure that if that person actually is giving you information, is the information that you're getting from this person actually supported by what they have done themselves? Have they done it before? Is it a proven pathway to success? If someone says they can do it, doesn't mean shit. Any one of us could walk down a fucking city street and solicit advice from a fucking bum who will probably give us the advice. The odds are of being fucking true, being good advice, is next to none. Well, doesn't make a difference. People say, he told me to do it like this. Who gives a shit? Get the information from the right fucking person who knows what the fuck they're doing because they've been there and they've done it. And if somehow that piece of information is leading you back to buy some fucking product that's gonna save the day, don't fucking listen. Again, information is king, my peeps. Rock and roll.